Jonas views. I forgot I was Jonas. Hi, welcome back to my YouTube channel. For today's video, I am doing a character's vlog on the story The Giver. So, okay, one main event. Okay, like I wrote it all down here, so that's why I'm gonna be looking over here. Okay, so one of the main events was that I had a dream about Fiona, that me and her, we had to be medicated for the stirrings. I think that's how you pronounce it. Yeah, we had to be medicated for the stirrings. So since like people, like in our society, like people only see black, white, and gray, like what you can guess how surprised and strange that was for me to see color. Like not here, mate. Yeah, so that was like really strange for me to see that color. So like the feelings that I felt when I saw the apple change was like surprised, like whoa, like that's strange, like what the freak. Another event was that The Giver unveils to me what releasing really means. Jonas views I view a scene in which a person is released, and like when the community releases a person, it like kills them. Like, and then like I feared for the baby's safety as soon as like I learned that what like the real meaning of being released is. Okay. So like shortly after my dad brings home baby Gabe, just kidding, I see an apple change. Like I become the receiver of memories, and then like I soon stop taking the pills that prevent stirrings, and like I start transferring the memories. Well, I start transferring my memories to baby Gabe. Before like you release memories to a person, like you have to like have a bond with that person, so that way you can transfer your memories to them. Like I feel like when the giver imparts memories with me, like I feel certain pains for the first time ever. But I also experience things such as snow for the first time, so that was great. Another main event was when myself and Asher, like we toss an apple at recess, and I see something strange about that apple. Then the giver later explains to me that what I saw was color. Yes, ma'am. Color. It's like a controlled society, and like people, the colors that people see are only black, white, and gray. And as soon as I learn what happens to people after they are released, like I went to go get baby Gabe, and technically we ran away. Yeah, like I fleed the community, and like I went to a community where like those restrictions are non-existent, where the baby can grow up and be a normal person, you know, for it not to be killed because I accidentally released memories to Gabe. So yeah, that pretty much concludes this YouTube video, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like and subscribe and comment down below. This video is for educational purposes only. So, thank you guys for watching.